This video clip explains what information the titles and icons of tabs carry in ARCHICAD 20. The title of tabs give information about whether the tab displays a viewpoint or a view, and whether the view settings of a tab has been changed from those of its source view. When a tab displays a viewpoint from the project map, the icon displayed in the tab's title is black in color, just like the icons in the Navigator's project map, and the tab's title shows the viewpoint's reference ID and name in brackets. When a tab displays a view from the view map, the icon displayed in the tab's title is blue in color, just like the icons in the Navigator's view map. And the tab's title shows the view's reference ID and name, plus the reference ID and name of the view's source viewpoint in brackets. When the view settings of a tab has been changed from those stored in the tab's source view, an exclamation mark in parentheses is displayed after the icon in the tab's title to indicate that. When a tab displays a layout from the layout book, the icon displayed in the tab's title is black in color, just like the icons in the Navigator's layout book. And the tab's title shows the layout's ID and layout name in brackets.